Welcome to Control episode 11, and we are going to do the last one of the side quest that I have, plus another boss battle. But first we have to do get this one started just to get that part open, unfortunately. But yeah, let's go.
It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late?
How is he? I need to know. He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse. Be careful.
Thunder's fluency. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted as me, right? The fear inside by the door. Push the finger through the surface into the wet. You've always been in there. You want this to be true. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Through time, the thunder's fluency.
This is why I leave the game. This shit gets creepy, bro.
Through a mirror inverted as me, right? The fear inside. You are a worm through time.
Shit.
Distorts you.
That's Dylan. Can you hear me? Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you.
Do you know who I am?
Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign.
Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please.
Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You came in through the hole in you. We let you in. You've always been here. The only true. A copy.
Stop it!
Orange Peel!
Shit! He can see you. This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert. Through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for applause. Build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hill. this. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in Ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, baby, baby. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut this off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
Your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this lie projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are warm through time. You are...
Give me no. No, 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 not me. I tried this once. I quit the game. This time, I'm dead ass. I ain't staying as long as I can eat to. You boykin' this shit. Quick. Finish this shit. Get the thing I want. And then, 12 will finish these. We finish this episode. And then, with this mission. And then, fucking do 13. I take breaks in this game. Because this game is... It's a good game, but this is not for my sanity. Yeah, I know. Okay. What's up? Oh, it's you. Whoa, we don't win here. Damn, bro. I got hurt. My skin crawls because of it. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck off, nigga. Die. How the hell? Where is this shit? Oh my god, this shit's in my ears and this shit's freaking me the fuck out. Oh, you right there. My bitch. Jesus. That shit was creepy. It's upstairs. Which is actually that key. Yep. It is that key. Bingo. Thank you. Whoa! Brother. Brother. Who are you? Why are you just standing? Why are you there, though? That's the question. Just why? Thank you. Switch. What? What? There's no way there's enemies here in the safe spot. That's not. Okay, not anything safe for that case. Oh, what the fuck? Why is it not the sacred? The sacred thing. It's a goddamn safe spot. It's a goddamn sacred thing. The fuck, man. My health skin crawl because of this game, bruh. This is why I get off this game so quickly. Oh, it's over there. Alright, Simpson Lab is right here. Right. This is gonna change once we come back here. This is not gonna be the same as it was before. Downstairs. Something's down there. Alright, where is the way? Alright, where did you go down there? Oh, my dumbass. Mirror testing. Thank you. Am I ready for this stupid ass shit again?
Why'd they keep an altered item here?
They have their reasons why. I mean, listen to that bullshit ass tape. Gotta find a way up. Yeah. All right.
Looks like there's a mirror in there.
So it's this side. Okay. So it's technically this will be closed. This was to be closed. Whoa. Maybe. I don't fucking know right now. My head. Oh, I hate this one because it's so confusing. This side. Hello.
Something up.
It worked. Are you ready for this shit? Crystal. Okay.
That's not good.
Good, Jesse? Speaking of gibberish. I'm thinking, I don't know. What the? Okay, I can't touch that. I don't know what that is for. What do with that? Alright, we going with this. Really cool. Wait.
Someone's in there.
Hurry, Nanomaster. Hello.
What? What the fuck? Fuck he's in. Mountains and weird shit.
That's not good.
Yeah, it's not. It's never good. My blinking lights over here. Okay, you got it. Oh, wow. Doing this shit on me. Eve. Can you get rid of that? Damn! Oh my god, I'm about to die. I am out of... Jesse, move down. Done.
Nothing but a pale.
What? All right, so second form. Oh, yeah, you going shit now? Weave. Going on one. I use my own shit. Oh, you lovable. Yeep. I got shield. Hear that? Shit. I think I'm hearing that. Oh my god! She's doing levitation, the ground slam. Fuck! Ooh, you bitch whore. Man, my own self is trying to kill me, bro. That's crazy. Come on. Leave. Oh, shit. Damn, I almost died, but didn't die. Leave. Bro, how am I? What? I'm about to die. Bro. Damn, I actually could not move at that moment. I did not. I was doing so well and I died. Damn. Well, that sucked. Wanted to be the ace. got my own ass kicked by my own too. Damn! What the hell? No. He just gotta go right back. What? Whoa! How am I getting hit? I don't see it. Oh shit. Damn it, I missed. Bitch! I'm selfish. Whoa, motherfucker. Ow. Bruh. Bro, what the fuck? bro. What the fuck? Whoa, whoa. Oh, she broke half the whole building? What the? Bro, what the fuck, bro?
Nothing but a pale imitation.
I wish it was nothing but a pale imitation.
Another one?
Shit. I don't know what you were saying, but I don't give a shit what you're saying, bro. You gotta go. You're annoying. Bro, why can I not move, bro? Stuck in a fucking... Bro, too. Three times the charm, bitch. Yeet. Miss. Where are you? Damn. Oh, miss. I threw a long shot. I got hit with bullshit. This, where is she? More hit. Game, bitch.
That better be all of them.
Whew.
That explains why they locked this mirror up.
Yes. Jesus, man. She was annoying. Cleanse this goddamn mirror. Get the fuck out of here.
What the hell is doing with this thing?
Gone. It's dealt with. Not to read it for today. SS3, which is, yeah, I just seen her do that. I get that. I can get levitation up. And I can see you. That's the end of episode 11. I will see y'all on the next one. Peace.